carefully here in this reaction. So we are reacting with what? Weak base plus strong acid. So strong acid, it will form NH4Cl and as well as water. And this reverse process is only called as fully reverse also we can do. So this process is only we should call it as what? Hydrolysis. What we should call it?
Hydrolysis.
Yeah. What is the strong acid? Ra? The strong acid is called as what? HCl. HCl is fully ionized. What will happen? Fully ionized or dissociates and gives large amount of what will give ra?
Large amount of
Hydrogen ions. Understanding, Ra? H plus ions. What is the state of H plus ions? Aqueous state. Now, if you observe, ammonium hydroxide is a weak acid or weak base or strong base?
Weak base.
It will dissolve in water and it will use what? OH minus ions. Correct or not?
That is
So, it will take here ammonium hydroxide, NH4OH. NH4OH. So, NH4OH, if you will take, which is a weak base, and gives what, Padmavarshini? Prasini gives small amount of.
OH minus ions.
That is you have to remember it. So if it will use OH minus ions, so here if you observe, ammonium chloride solution contains more of hydrogen ions. What is that? Ammonium
acid.
Yes, more hydrogen ions than hydroxide ions. So it is in acidic in nature. So what is the reaction with the litmus? Even though it is salt, it is reacting with acidic in nature. So what is the reaction with the litmus?
Blue to red, sir.
Yeah, reaction with the litmus. With the litmus, which is equal to what?
Blue litmus to red.
Blue litmus to red. Please note it down. Why? It contains more H plus ions. Understand? So let us go with another example. For example, you have to tell me the reaction. So acidic solution of ammonium sulfate, or let us take ammonium sulfate, anybody. So I am getting a salt of ammonium sulfate. What is the formula of ammonium sulfate?
NH4 twice.
Water waste together. Now, it is forming by one strong acid and one weak base. Can anybody say? What is the strong acid?
H2SO4
is a strong acid. Plus, what is the weak base?
NH4OH.
Same principle. What is behind the second one? So, this is the example number 2 for this. Now, let us go with the third point. Neutral over, now acidic over, now last one. So now, what is the, now I want basic in nature. Acidic in nature is over. Basic in nature, what is that? Anybody? Everybody should speak.
Strong base plus weak acid.
Strong base plus weak acid. Right. The salts of, all of you should write. The salts of weak acids.
And strong base.
Weak acids and strong bases use what will give a
basic salt solution.
Basic solutions also you can call it as what? Understanding. Alkaline solutions, that is your remember. So what is the pH value? pH value is what?
More than 7.
Now let us take example. Any example?
Sodium carbonate.
Sodium carbonate.
Very good.
Carbon.
So example, sodium carbonate. What is the formula?
Na2CO3.
Very nice, really. So that is, if others also respond, I will be happy. Now, it will take. So this Na2CO3 is the salt of a weak acid. And let us take Na2CO3, sodium carbonate you are taking. So example of sodium carbonate. So can you able to say sodium carbonate, what is that? Sodium carbonate is the, it is an example of what? It is an example of Na2CO3. You can take, write the chemical equation first, anybody. What is the chemical equation?
NaOH plus H2CO3.
Yeah, very good. So this is also hydrolysis process. So hydrolysis process. So reverse also you can do. So you can write like this. Hydrolysis. So this side, first, weak acid. Weak acid, anybody?
Carbonic acid.
Plus strong base.
NaOH.
NaOH, which will give you water. Sodium carbonate. Na2CO3 plus H2O. Now, let me see how fast you guys are balancing this equation. I want to know. Very fast.
Your 2NaOH plus H2CO3 gives Na2CO3 plus 2H2O. Sir.
Very good. Others, verify once. Bhumika, are you there? Prasini, Kimaira, Jesse, everybody. So, what is that formula? Very good, Ra.
2NaOH plus 2H2O.
Here, we'll give you 2H2O. Is it a sir? 2H2O. I don't remember. That's all. So, now, if you observe here carefully, so here, who is the strong base, Ra? Sodium hydroxide. Is it a sir or no? So, sodium hydroxide. Hydroxide is the strong base. So which will fully ionized into what? Fully ionized in water. Fully
ionized.
Understand, that is your remember. Large amount of OH minus ions. What is the state of OH minus ions?
Aqueous state.
Understand?
Aqueous state.
That is. So next one. What is that weak acid? Carbonic acid, that is H2CO3. So slightly, what will happen? H2CO3 slightly ionized, and it will give what?
Small amount of H plus ions.
Understanding? You say. Small amount of water.
Hydrogen ions.
That is your to remember. So that is why you can see it is basic in nature because it will turn which litmus reaction.
Red litmus to blue color.
Because why? OH minus ions. More. Understand? Now, let me take one more example. Who will answer? I will see. Take the one more example and answer all of you. Right. Sodium acetate. Formation of sodium acetate. Anybody? Sodium acetate. It is a combination of what? Write the reaction. Please. Last class also I have taught you.
Sodium hydroxide plus acetate.
So it is formed as from a weak acid called as water. Formation of sodium acetate. What is the sodium acetate formula? CH3. COO,
H3CO,
so it is formed from a weak acid. What is it formed? It is formed from a weak acid. What is that weak acid called as? Weak acid called as EOO. Understanding now? So acidic acid, and as well as a strong base. What is the strong base?
NaOH.
Strong base, which is called as sodium hydroxide, which is known as what? Strong base. Do you understand, Ra? Actually, this is what you have to remember it. So why, sir, here sodium is coming last? Have you noticed it? Formula, sodium acetate is coming first, sodium is coming first, acetate is coming last. But while writing formula, sodium is coming at last. That is what yesterday you asked, correct or not? Because it is indicating what? It is basic salt where a base is dominating. Do you understand, Ra? A base is strong, base is dominating. So in this product, the sodium, or else whatever it is, the sodium acetate, means acetate will come first and sodium will go there. So, do you understand, Ra? Yes or no? Purinjicha, all of you. Not saying means not good. Now, this is all about it. Now, the next concept which we are going to study is common salt or sodium chloride. Please, all of you write. This is all about it. So the next concept which we are going to study, what? Common salt. Common salt. So common salt, what is the name, the scientific name of common salt?
Weak acid.
Scientific name I am asking. Scientific name of
sodium chloride.
Understand? So that is also bracket you can write. NaCl, sodium chloride. So what is the first property of sodium chloride? Anybody can say it will looks like a what? It is a common salt. The common salt is a what? White powder. Understanding? So the common salt NaCl is a white powder. White powder. What is the importance of this? Can you able to say? What is the importance of this? Sir, weak acid and weak base, sir. No, Bhumika. No reaction will take place, Bhumika. Okay, Bhumika? Are Bhumika is asking weak acid and the weak base. Usually, no reaction will take place because of less strength. Remember that. Understand, Ra? If reaction wants to take place, at least one should be strong. Okay, Bhumika? Reaction between weak acid and weak base, no reaction will take place. Remember that. Okay, because nothing is stronger to react. That is. So coming to the common salt is what? It is also we can call as sodium chloride. Understand, Ra? Yes or no? So now this is NaCl, is a white powder, and we are using in water. Anybody answer, Varshini, where are you using this salt? First one, your mother is preparing. Your mother is using this one in kitchen.
Cooking.
Preparing food. Understand? Next, especially vegetables and pulses, etc., she will keep the salts. Yes or no? Without this common salt, no curry will be tasty. Is it? Will you guys accept it? Will you guys accept? That is your to remember. So, the common salt is a white in color, where we are having a wide application like in cooking and in our daily life processes. Now you can say, so a common salt is also just, I can call it as also, what is the common name of this salt? I can say salt also. In exam, they may have asked you sodium chloride, or they may have asked you common salt, or just salt also, that is sodium chloride. Do you understand, Ra? If they will call with another name, then that is called as some other thing, that it is not. So always this sodium chloride is a white powder which is preparing its food. So that is what you have to, we are using in preparing food, and as well as especially like cooking vegetables and pulses, etc., etc. So this common salt, what is the name of another name of common salt? Also we can call as just salts. That is what you remember. So a chemical name of this common salt, what is it called as? Sodium chloride. Understand, Ra? NaCl, sodium chloride, it has been called as. So if you take this common salt, so this common salt is a neutral salt. What is that? What is that, Ra? A NaCl is a what? What is NaCl? Nobody is responding.
Common salt.
Common salt.
Neutral salt.
Known as neutral salts, having a pH value is how much? having a pH of
7.
So having pH equals to 7, that is your to remember. So sodium chloride can be obtained. How lab we can get the sodium chloride? Chemical equation. Chemical equation, lab. In lab, how we can get this?
Chemical? Sodium, sodium hydroxide plus HCl.
Hydrochloric acid.
That is. So, sodium hydroxide, NaOH, plus HCl. Understanding, what is the state of them? State of them is aqueous. Understand? So, which will give you NaCl. What is that? NaCl. Sandra, which is known as common salt plus water. What is that?
Plus water.
Okay, remember it. Understand, Ra? So this sodium chloride solution formed here we are. It can be evaporated to obtain the sodium solid sodium chloride salts. Like you can see, if you'll go to Rameswaram and all, they are used to put in the salt fields. Have you noticed it? So from the ocean water, they used to produce the salt. Is it yes or no? Yes. So, so the sodium chloride formed, understanding, by evaporating to obtain a solid sodium chloride salt. But sodium chloride is never made in this way on a large scale, because sodium chloride is present in nature in abundance. So we won't go with a chemical reaction in laboratory. So we know it about this salt by preparing manually, or else by preparing in a by using a like laboratory technologies and all, because abundantly the salt is available throughout the nature. So it is very, very huge amount. So that is why it is not required to find it never mind to produce a large scale with the help of chemical reactions, because already by natural process itself, like Rameswaram areas, beach areas, lakhs of people are working to always to produce the salts from the ocean water just by evaporation. So how they will form the salt rock? It is not the correct method, understanding. So here, it is not the correct method to spoil the two chemicals. So that is why we will use water. So we will use another machine called as what? Electric. Ocean. Understand? So that is something, and we have to prepare this NaCl salt solution with the help of what? By evaporating the water from that, we used to get the salt, a crystal salts we used to produce. That is what you have to remember. So how this common salt is obtained and what is the uses of this common salt from there, that is all the things we will discuss in the next class. So with this, I will start today's class. Thank you so much, all of you. Bye, everybody.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah.